Multiple crews helped battle a fast-spreading fire over the weekend in Freestone County. Firefighters were responding to a small grass fire on FCR 1081 Sunday afternoon. On arrival, they found a fast-spreading fire which jumped the roadway and was moving through an open field. The dry conditions led to an almost uncontrollable fire spread. After 7 hours of firefighting operations, the fire was controlled. A total of 64 acres were burned, along with several vehicles and three structures.